Hello, people of God. Today is actually the 27th of April 2020. And all we say is, we have come to worship the Lord. Oh, we have come to worship the Lord. Oh, bow down before Him. Love and adore Him. We have come to worship the Lord. Oh, we have come to worship the Lord. Oh, we have come to worship the Lord. Oh, bow down before Him. Love and adore Him. Oh, we have come to worship the Lord. Enter in into the holy place. Enter in, oh, and look upon His face. He is worthy. He is holy. He is wonderful. Enter in. He is holy. He is wonderful. We have come to worship the Lord. I remember the scenario. The scenario that is coming to my mind, where Saul sent, you know, people to go and consult the medium when there was a true prophet, a true man of God, or rather, the Bible puts it, why did you go past consulting other mediums when there is the real, the original God of Israel, the God, the creator, the heavens and earth, your very own creator? You go and consult, you know, mediums, things that are man-made. Man have made these idols. You are consulting them while the true God exists. The true God, you know, is in your midst. Why do you go past Him? Many of the times we have consulted other things. When things are happening, even with this coronavirus situation, who do we consult? Are we consulting, you know, things that have been man-made? Are we consulting the one that created the universe? You know, if something is not right with it, He is the one that can fix it. He created the body. The Bible says He formed our inmost beings. He knows every part of our being, every fiber, every cell, you know. So who do we consult first? I'm not saying that we should not do anything, but who do we put our confidence in first? We put our confidence in men or in God first before we start off, you know, with anything that we want to do. We need the wisdom of God. We need the direction of God to be able to fix it right. We are asking God to come and take preeminence over every nation, over every country in all our lives. Thank you, Jesus. Awesome God.